Well, how about it, Blues fans? You're going to see DP57 again at the All-Star Game. Thanks to the fans. Congratulations.
Unbelievable. Looking at the crowd tonight, we got so much energy from you guys. Thanks for the support all year, but it's amazing that I'll be at the All-Star Game. Thanks a lot.
Your fifth career 20 or more goal season as well. Your career high is 28. These hands are sick right now, pal. Holy jumping.
I just shoot the puck. The guys are giving me good looks, and it's going in right now, so I'm trying to keep doing that and getting a good opportunity to play with O'Reilly, and it's going to be nice to play with him at the All-Star Game as well.
Okay, how about Zach Sanford? I mean, it's been a couple of games, and maybe it takes a little bit of time to get that momentum going with one another, but I think he's been excellent the last couple.
Yeah, absolutely. When he's strong on the puck like he was tonight and he made plays, obviously he can be really effective, and it was a good game by him tonight, so it's nice to see.
There's a lot on the line at the All-Star Game. I have a feeling you're going to be that typical competitive, feisty David Perron.
I ain't going there to lose, that's for sure. I like winning, and with the fans on our side, hopefully we get the win.
Well said, pal. Thank you.
Thank you.